In Vegas, there were no sports teams growing up, so we just sort of followed players to different towns, whatever college players would get drafted and things like that. Anyway, back to business. We're the Killers. We're brought to you by way of fabulous Las Vegas, Nevada.